Hey everybody, it's Phil. I'm just hanging out at the hotel lobby, waiting around. Got a show with Alan Jackson tonight. Sitting here by myself, nobody else here. Guys are at the venue. Hope they're not getting into too much trouble.
Hi, welcome to Brownsville, Oregon at the Bi-Mart Country Music Festival starring the Alan Jackson. Now, backstage is where we are located. We have an array of dressing rooms, which are actually just big, expensive Winnebagos. Now, to mark each one of these, the festival has put up signs so artists can't really get lost. So ours is the Dapper.
That's a good picture.
No bastard. So we're gonna change things up a little bit. We're in a joking mood today, so.
We're bored.
And really bored. Phil's not on site, and we've been here for hours. So, come inside.
Where's LaToya?
Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Washing down the poop for after you put the hose.
Oh! We gotta run the encore one more time.
Man, I'm sorry.
Andy.
I know the encore, but Andy is always flat.
From the top.
Alright. Count it off, Steve.
A one. A two. One, two, three.
I'm Henry the Eighth, I am. Henry the Eighth, I am, I am.
Did you find Walter? Did you find Walter, Captain?
Got Walter! Got Walter!
One more time.
I got married to the widow next door. She's been married 7 times before. And everyone was an Henry.
Henry!
Never had a Willie or a Sam.
Or a Sam!
I'm an eighth old man, I'm Henry. Henry the Eighth, I am. Check in,
first! Save out of the first! Hi, welcome to Brownsville, Oregon, where we celebrate the beauty and serenity of our surroundings, the mountains, the woods, the sky, as only we in America can, with monster trucks.
On a Phil Vassar tour! We're experiencing firsthand what we live every day! It's about like this, maybe a little rougher.
After he comes to.
You alright?
Oh my gosh.
Tried so hard to see what makes you happy, but all I found was that it sure ain't me. So tell me, why don't you love me like you used to? Why don't you love me like you used to? There was a time.
Hey Oregon, it's Phil here again. Hey, thanks again for the great show tonight with Alan Jackson. also like to thank Tito Jackson and Randy Jackson, and I'd like to let you know that no monster trucks were injured or harmed during the filming of the sequence. Okay? So you know.
Out.